Dearly beloved, how are you? Are you keeping well? Isn't this place beautiful? How beautiful is God's creation? How many beautiful places God has created for us in our very own Tamil Nadu. We must remember the created God and praise Him. God wants us to enjoy and delight in all these. That's why God has created this so beautifully. Not only that, but God is giving you a promise today. Now you see in this program, Walk with Jesus, there are lakhs of my children who are waiting for this word and I have a special blessing for them, says God. What blessing is that, you know? In Jeremiah chapter 30 and verse 19, I will multiply them and they shall not diminish. I will also glorify them and they shall not be small. God is telling this to you only. He is looking at you and saying this to you only. My son, my daughter, I will increase you. I will multiply you. It says God will prosper your family, your business, your income, your ministry. God will prosper whatever your hands finds to do. There's no blessing at all. There's no multiplying at all. How much ever we suffer, we are still here. How much ever we pray, there are not so many souls we are winning and the church is like this only. How much ever we try in our business, there is no profit more than this particular amount. It says that God will enable you to increase, you shall not diminish, and it says that He will glorify you and you shall not become small. God will lift you up and honor you wherever you are. See, that's the promise. Are you trusting in it? Do you believe God will enable me to increase? God will multiply me. He promised, isn't it? When you believe in the promise, it will come to pass. You should quote the promise and pray, Dear God, you will enable me to increase. I believe in your promise and you will honor me, bless me, and you will glorify through me. Shall we say this and pray? Dear Father, hear your son, your daughter is praying. Please enable them to increase as you've promised. Please multiply them in the name of Jesus. Please bless them, exalt them, honor them, and be glorified through them, dear Father. Let them witness a miracle in the name of Jesus today. In the name of Jesus, amen, amen.